And ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Pullman, Washington. A fantastic match between number 15 Stanford, number 22 Washington State. Cougars won the opening set, and then Stanford dominated the second set, and then it went back and forth. Pia Timmer, one of the great players in the Pac-12, 17 kills tonight, 10 digs, 2 blocks. It was a match between these two programs where the stars had to come out and play, and they all did. Pia Timmer was amazing, really gave her team an opportunity to beat Stanford for just the fifth time in this series. But it was Stanford, of course, getting it done. Pia Timmer, though, great moments. And Magda Yahalashava, she had great moments at the net, as well. Some great offense, but you can see it's the defense. A two-time defensive player of the week performer for Washington State this year got a chance to be the All-American, and she's been great. Her offense got it going tonight too. The elevation at the net, Magda, was fantastic for Washington State. But Katie Baird for Stanford kind of led the way. Four players in double digits with kills, led by Katie Baird's 21 kills, 4 digs, 3 blocks. Came in as the marquee player for Stanford. She lived up to the billing tonight in this 5-set win against the Washington State Cougars. But she wasn't alone. Sammy Francis, the freshman from San Diego, California, the number 2 overall recruit from 2020, coming into her own for a Stanford. This is a program that's very, very young. It's getting better every time that they play. They are now 7-2 in the Pac-12. They will remain tied for first place with this win tonight on the road against Washington State. You see the overall numbers, 74 kills for Stanford, 58 for Washington State. Look at that hitting percentage. Very few teams will do that against Washington State this year. Hit it at a 313 clip. That's an amazing number, but this is arguably the best offense in the Pac-12. A dandy tonight at Boulder Gym. I'm Greg Heister. Good night from Pullman, number 15 Stanford, a 5-set win.